Yoga Shack on a Fitness. This workout is a kickboxing workout with cardio kickboxing drills and high intensity intervals. It's awesome for fat burning and getting you into awesome shape. You don't need any equipment for that, so just grab your water, towel, good music, good attitude, and let's get this workout on the road. We're gonna start with a warm up. All right, jog here on a spot. Waking up all those muscles, waking up the body. Relax the shoulders, put a big smile on your face. Forget about all you have to do for the next 30 minutes. Focus on yourself. And take a nice deep breath in and out. And in and out. One more time. And up and forward. And come up and down. And up. One more time. And then walk your body forward and rock forward and back. We're gonna go for 10. Four more. Three, two, and one. Slowly walk your hands back. Roll up that spine and roll the shoulders back. All the way around. And change direction, bring it forward. And bring your hands up and then start turning that body side to side. Warming up through the whole back. And now add a little squat here. Ducking side to side. Keeping your hands up, core engaged. And five more. Four, three, two, and one. And a little jabs here, left and right. Just to warm up those arms. And now changing into hooks. Bringing that elbow up. Turning the feet in. We're gonna do lots of punches, lots of kicks today. And lots of cardio intervals and uppercuts. We have 8 rounds in total. 4 more. 3 and 2. 1 more. Now skip. So each round is about 4 minutes long and back. And forward again. And back. And I hope you're getting warmed up and you're ready for this workout. So we're gonna start with round number 1. Bring your left leg to the front. Let me get my timer. Hands up slowly. Jab, cross, knee, and a kick. Jab, cross, knee, kick. 30 seconds here. Jab, cross, knee, kick. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Last one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're going in 2 fast jabs before we change sides. Hands up, go. Punch it out. 30 seconds. Moving the arms and legs. All the way through. Keep those arms long. Reach out forward. Also 30 seconds here. Keep it up, keep it up. And time. Now bring your right leg to the front. Hands up. Same thing on the right as on the left. Jab, cross, knee, and a kick. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Jab, cross, knee, kick. 1, 2, 3, 4. 30 seconds here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. All right, going to fast uppercuts. Ready, and go. And now start to move your feet. Okay, going up to the chin. Punch it out. Don't move your elbows all the way back. Keep them in front. So So aiming for someone's chin. Okay, come on, faster. Go, 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 go. Also 30 seconds here. Speed it up, speed it up. And time, now we have 10 alternating knee strikes, 5 jumping jacks. We're here for 45 seconds. Hands up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And back to knee. Pushing those knees, hips forward. 4, 3, 2, 1, and jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Again, knee. Pointing the toe down. 2, and 10. 5 jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back to knees. Keep going. You're almost there. 2, 1. Time. Okay. That was round one. You have a 30 second break. Going into round two. We're going to start with some slips. So like boxer slip and uppercuts. You can drink some water, recover in between. If you don't want to recover, if you want to keep going, give me some squats now. 10 seconds left. All right, might as well get ready. Bring your left leg to the front. Hands up, we're gonna slip to the left first. Keep your hands up, down. So when you slip, you're not looking down. You're looking at me. Getting away from the punch. Now give me uppercuts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Slip for 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Uppercut. 1, 2, 3, 4. Slip. 1, 2, 3, 4. Uppercut. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, in between. We have jump squats before we change sides. Ready, go. Jump up. Reach up to the sky. Land softly on the ball of the foot. This is your high intensity cardio. Right here. Reach up. 10 seconds. Feel the burn. All right, right leg to the front. Hands up. Slipping to the right now. Go. Down and up. Down and up. Turning away from those punches. Using those legs. Looking ahead. Don't look down. All right, now give me uppercuts for 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Slip. 1, 2, 3, 4. Uppercut. 1, 2, 3, 4. Last one. And now we have mountain climbers. Get down and plank. Go. 30 seconds here. Hands underneath the shoulders. Lower your butt. Keep it up, keep it up. Almost there. Just looking what's next. Okay. And stand up. Hands up. 4 push kicks. Hands up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 lunges. Grab someone's leg. Reach forward. And grab. 4 push kick. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lunge and grab. Come on, get down low. Bring that back knee down. Push kick. You can keep your hands up or you can bring them down as you do your push kick. Again, 1, 2, 3. You can do sound effects too. 2, 3. Push kick. 2, 3. And time. Okay, going into round number 3. We're gonna start with some hook uppercut, 2 side kicks, and then 4 shuffles. 30 minutes per side, I mean, 30 seconds per side. 30 minutes, that will be a quite long round. Okay, left leg to the front, hands up. Keep those elbows in. All right, let's do it. Slowly first. Hook, uppercut, two kick, one, and two, shuffle. One, two, three, four. Hook, upper. Add some power to those punches. Like you mean it. One, two, three, four. Hook, upper, hook, upper. Kick, and kick. One, two, three, four. One, two, one, two. Kick, kick. One, two, three, and four. Now we have knee blocks, hands up. And just, that's all you're doing for the 30 seconds here. So we're working on our obliques. You can take it out as a little recovery. Putting that toe down, elbows in. Do not bring your elbows down to meet your legs. Bring your legs up as high as you can. Point the toe. Now we're changing sides. Right leg to the front, hands up. Uppercut, one, two, one, two. Kick, kick, and shuffle. One, two, one, two, kick. Shuffle. Uppercut, uppercut, kick, kick. One, two, three, four. Hook up, kick, kick. One, two, three, four. Hook upper, finish. Shuffle. All right, power skates are next. Hands up, get down low. Side to side. 30 seconds here. Keeping those hands up, or you can swing them side to side. You wanna be a skater, or you can be a boxer. It's up to you. You can be both in this video. You can have a double personality. Keep going. Woo! And time. Okay, hands up, left leg to the front. Jab cross, twice. Two burpees now. Go. One, two, three, four, two burpees. Up. Now as you come up, right leg to the front. One, two, three, four. Burpees. Woo! Left leg to the front. One, two, three, four. Two burpees. Oh yeah, this is a good one. Right leg to the front. One, two, three, four. Left leg to the front. And you're finished. Saved by the bell. Okay. Grab some water. We have round number four. We're gonna start with double jab, cross, two roundhouse kicks from the front leg. Left leg to the front. Hands up. Let's do the first time slowly. One, two, cross. One, two, again. Jab, jab, cross. Kick, kick. Jab, jab, cross. Kick, kick. Jab, jab, cross. Kick, kick. One, two, cross. Kick, kick. One, two, cross. Kick, kick, hands up. And time. Now we have sprinter start. One leg in front of the other. This is the one that gets your butt. Go. Going as low as you can. This one is awesome for your butt, for your hamstrings. Tomorrow, you will feel it for sure. Time. Right. right leg to the front, hands up, double jab, one, two, cross, kick, kick, one, two, cross, kick, kick, one, two, cross, kick, kick, one, two, cross, kick, kick. Last one. Get down to the ground. Leg tucks. Feet together, knees together. Out and in. Up. Pushing those legs out as far as you can. Pushing the upper body back. Almost there. One more exercise left after this. Stand up. 10 alternate snap kicks with 5 jump squats. Hands up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 jump squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Snap kicks. So you can move the arm down if you want to. If not, keep it up here. Jump squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hands up. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and jump. All right. Awesome. You are officially halfway through. If you want a longer break, pause the video, drink water, come back. We're gonna repeat this whole sequence, starting from round one, for a total of 8 rounds. Starting with jab, cross, knee, and kick. We have 10 seconds still. Woo! Stay here, recover, catch your breath, left leg to the front, hands up, jab, cross, knee, kick, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. So this time around, you're working on perfection. You know all the moves now. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, last one. Now we have continuous punches. Left leg to the front, hands up. Start moving the feet at the punches. Now aim a bit higher with those punches to get those shoulders going. So aim towards the head or top part of the head. Come on, speed it up. Keep it up, keep it up. Make a fist with that hand. Don't let up. And right leg to the front. Hands up. Ready. Jab, cross, knee. Kick. 1, 2, 3. Kick. 1, 2, 3. Kick. Again, sound effects. Help. Get the rhythm going. Turning those shoulders. Up. Last one. Okay. Bend down low. Bend your knees. Uppercuts. Come on, up to the chin. Go. Don't swing those arms too much. Don't swing them back. You are not running. Do an uppercut. Come on, strong biceps. Now speed it up. Give it all you got. Go, go, go. Okay, for the knees, I'm gonna give you option. Higher intensity, running man, or you can stay low impact, up to you, let's go. I'm gonna do low impact first, then high intensity. Five jacks. One, two, three, four, five. Knees. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Jacks. One, two, three, four, five. Knees. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And jacks. Two, three. Knees again. Take a breather, move around here. Again, if you don't want to take a break, keep going, give me some burpees, give me some squats. 10 seconds left. Woo, feeling good. You're doing awesome, I know you're doing your best. Stay with me, left leg to the front. Hands up and slip. Two, three, four, back leg uppercut. One, two, three. Four, slip. One, two, three, four, uppercut. One, two, three, four, pound, power. Uppercut. One, two, three, four, and slip. Two, three, four, and uppercut. We have jump squats. Ready, go. Actually, we're gonna change the arms now. We're gonna bring them back, swing them back. And we're gonna feel a nice burn in those legs. Come on, going at your own speed. You can go faster than me if you want to. Woo! Okay, right leg to the front. Hands up, slip to the right now. Go. Two, three, four, uppercut. One, two, three, four, and slip. Two, three, four, uppercut. One, two, three. Come on, don't get lazy with those legs, bend them. Four, uppercut. One, two, three, four, again, down. Two, three, four. Mountain climbers are next. Down to the ground, plank position. Go. Driving those knees forward towards the chest. Your butt is low. Come on, 15 seconds. Give it all you got. Lunges, hands up. One, two, three, four. Lunge and grab. Bring it towards you. And push. Using those big hip muscles to do that push kick. And smile. We only have two more rounds left after this. Down. To the end. Okay, rest. Have some water. I'm gonna grab my bottle here. 30 second recovery. Cheers. Now it's hook, uppercut. Hook, uppercut. Side kick. Shuffles. Left leg to the front. Let's do this combo together. Hook up, hook up. Side kick, side kick. One, two, three, four. Come on, power. One, two, three, four. Hook up, hook up. One, two. One, two, three, four. Hop up, hop up. Side kick, side kick. One, two, three, four. Next is knee blocks, hands up. This is a good one to catch your breath, but really focus on your core. Suck that belly in. Stand up straight, be proud. And point those toes down towards the ground. Keep it up, keep it up. Bring them as high as you can. Right leg to the front now. Hands up. Ready. Hook up, hook up. Side kick, side kick. One, two, three, four. Hook up, hook up. Side kick, side kick. Oops, one, two, three, four. Start with the wrong leg. Hook up, hook up. One and two. Shuffle, hook up, hook up. Come on, give me some power. Time, and now skaters. Hands up, or side to side. Depends if you wanna be a skater or a boxer. Come on, leave the ground. Get airborne. Speed it up. You know what's next, right? Those burpees. Okay, left leg to the front. Start with the left arm, hands up. One, two, three, four. Two burpees. Come on, belly burpees. Now right leg to the front. One, two, three, four. Now it's left leg to the front. Jump up. And right leg. Two, three, four. Woo! Come on, stay with me. Left leg. Come on, finish that last burpee. We have one round left, that's it. Woo. Catch your breath. You're doing awesome. I know you're trying your best. It's only one round. Home stretch. This is it, my friend. Stay with me. Okay, left leg to the front. Woo. Have a leap. Double jump. One, two, and double kick. One, two, jab, double kick. One, two, jab. The height of the kick depends how flexible you are. This is one thing I'm working on for this year. Get more flexible to get those, the height on my kicks. One, two. Time? Okay, sprinter, start. One leg in front of the other. Bring that hand all the way down to the ground. Cannot talk anymore. Have to focus. No pain, no gain. 10 seconds. Last one. Okay, right leg to the front, hands up. Double jab. One, two, and kick. One, two, jab. One, two, cross. One, two. One, two. Come on, almost there. And time. Leg tucks. Ah. working on our core here. We didn't do that many core exercises today, but you always work the core when you keep that belly in for better posture. Straighten out those legs. And stand up. Last exercise of the day. Hands up, alternating snap kicks. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jump squats for 5. Back to snap kick. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jump squats. Reach up to the sky. And kick. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And jump. Woo! You are finished, my friend. You did awesome. Thank you so much for working out with me. Now take a few minutes to cool down and stretch. And just to let you know, best fitness results come from right amount of exercise and clean eating. So click down below, don't wait. Get your free 3-day guide for clean eating for busy people just like you. If you like this video, please comment, like, share. And if you want to see any workouts, let me know. I'd be more than happy to make a workout just for you. I will see you soon. Adios.